Yo soy el hijo del valle. Nací y crecí aquí en mi valle central de San Joaquín. Mi padre fue la primera persona de nuestra familia que nació aquí en los Estados Unidos. Mis abuelitos entraron sin documentos y trabajaron todos los días en los campos. Y yo tengo un sueño, que todos somos iguales y tenemos los mismos derechos.
We share your dream that healthcare should be provided to all communities. As immigrants and undocumented Californians, we build our cities, create jobs, and reinvest in California through our youth. Health for All means access and services for people who build California, especially for our youth in the Central Valley, where our immigrant and undocumented families care for the land that care for the people in our state. Last year, 189,000 children were able to receive medical coverage with the implementation of Health for All Kids. We now have the opportunity to ensure that young adults, regardless of immigration status, have access to health services. Stand with us and make health for all young adults a reality.